All right, guys, what's going on? How are we doing today? Steve Minglecoat, Final Web Design. Today I want to open up this really cool backbone. You can't really see it because the picture's on there, or the stamp, but here's the backbone controller for your iPhone. I just got the new iPhone 15, and if you know, you can play AAA gaming on your iPhone, which I think is incredibly cool. I'm going to open this up here, and then we will take a look. Final Web Design, this is Steve. At how the iPhone works, let me open this. And let's take a look. I think this is really cool because, like I said, now AAA gaming is available on the iPhone systems. So let's take a better look here at how this actually works. I'm gonna then open up this packaging. So this is the box. Here is the initial packaging, the backbone box. Let's open this. Ooh, look at that. So there we basically have the analog sticks, the instruction manual, which includes play safe. Just taking a look at that. We can go through and read that later. We also have this box, which is included, which has the swap adapters to fit the phone handles. You open up this handle here, you will see that this is the actual piece that connects with the iPhone. So let's open this. Wow, really cool, really sturdy. Feels very strong. Feels pretty good. Expands, closes. So we'll put this away and come back and test it with the phone. Alright guys, so once you get it set up here, you just have to go to the actual app. I've actually connected this in. It's USB-C. This is the head of the phone, and then here it is. It's actually connected right now, but I'll take it out. The USB-C and the USB-C. So when I go in there, I just need to download the app, and then I can continue from there. So let's go ahead and download the app at the backbone. And it should take me to this app, Next Level Play. Let's go to Git, let's download it, and then we'll check back. So now, as you can see, I've just opened the app and it's taking me through the installation process, which, welcome to Backbone, press X to continue. So let's press X. Where does it say A? Press A. So I'm going to sign in with my Apple ID. Give me one moment. So it's actually signing in right now with my Face ID, going through the installation process. Pretty cool. Actually feels very secure in here, so let's verify my number. And it's sending the verification code, which should pop up right here. And we'll go to I agree. And let's see, pick an emoji for your profile. I guess we'll do the cool glasses. I don't know. That works for now. And a display name for your backbone. I tend to always do just my last name, Mingleco. So we'll continue from there. Okay, got it. Let's hit A. And allow, stay up to date, allow push notifications. I'll allow those. I don't usually allow push notifications, but in this case I will. Secure your bragging rights, press to record the gameplay. Okay. Stay up to date. Okay, we already saw that. I went backwards. You can do this to record, hold to take a screenshot. It's just walking me through the instructions. I accidentally hit back, so let's go forward. Share great moments, where you can do 1080 unlimited recording, captures settings to optimize your experience. Allow your clips. I'm going to allow full access. Find your friends. I'll do this later. And games that support controller and app. Play your Xbox, PlayStation, or anything anywhere. No console, no problem. Continuing forward. You're good to go. This looks like it's all set up now at this stage. So press the back to go back to Backbone. And here it is, the manager controls. And this is all Backbone stuff. So what I want to do now is go back to the phone and open up Resident Evil Village. So let's get to that. Guys, now what I'm doing is I'm opening Resident Evil Village, and I'm going to be giving this a test playthrough, and I will let you know exactly how this works, but I guess I'll show you guys as well as it loads up. It's pretty cool to see a full AAA video game on a smartphone. So that actually had it started. Let's go to load. Wow, this actually feels very durable, very strong. I'm pretty impressed here by just the first thing, because I don't have anything to play my PlayStation games. I have my Switch to play Nintendo, but nothing to play like AAA PlayStation. So if this comes along here with the iPhone 15, it's going to be pretty cool to have a full in-game experience. So I can't do too much here. I know the glare is kind of bad, but look at, you can see, you can look around. Pretty cool. Let's go through. It's really hard to play backwards, but you can see it is moving. It does work. It's pretty cool. So with that, I hope you guys like this video. This is a Backbone controller set for the USB-C. And we'll catch you in the next one. Peace.
With fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for? Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs.